swamp land. The young man said to me, won't see another one. And then he sang a song, Despacito. I felt tortured like that poor dudazo. Got in on Bitcoin, increased 2,000%. I've got a feeling I should check the price again and again. So happy Christmas to the ghost Tom Brady and to those that felt the force of Spanish democracy. Neighbor that would claim to not know, like the dodging of taxes, no one told poor Bono. When they first read those scripts, they were all so naive. For the roles Harvey offered had extras indeed. Just like Singer and Spacey, they were all a bit rapey, but Cosby's delighted. He was called out before McGregor was swinging, while Ophelia's spinning. The NFL kneels for the blacks get fucked over. The goons of United Airlines force a doctor off a plane, while the birds were tweeting out Kofi Fee. You bum, said LeBron, the nerds queued for Szechuan. There's a Saudi robot citizen while their girls wait to drive. The offended were ragging, but McGregor said faggot. Oh shit, I forgot, I can't say that no more. 'Cause the boys in the NYPC choir will claim I'm anti-gay. That's why Ed Sheeran sold out Christmas Day. We've lost some favourite sons,
Cornell and Bennington. As homelessness reaches heights, Bradford doesn't mind.
The year fake news attacked, sure Meghan Markle's black. Or is that an alternative fact? The climates aren't changing. And the boys in the NYPC choir sing from an Orwellian page. Happy 60th to Shane McGowan on Christmas Day.